Hi, I'm HD. Welcome to another episode of HD's Jazz. We're in season 7, and as you can see, I'm in the kids zone here at Hollywell. It's just 1 hour away from Papine, a great place for the family to spend time together. Today, I'm going to be talking about baby business. Okay, you caught me. I'm here at the Zone for Children here in Hollywell, but it's okay. I'm a kid at heart. And what I'm going to talk to you about today is baby business. As a mother, I know how challenging it is when you have a colicky baby. A baby that's not settling down, they're crying all the time. And sometimes you're trying to feed them and they won't latch. So here's the thing. Look under the tongue. Sometimes that little connection under the tongue is so short that the baby's tongue can't go forward to latch the nipple or latch the bottle. It's called anchoglossia, tongue tie, and it affects more babies than we realize. Not only does it affect babies, but later on in life, it can affect the speech and it can affect airway. So look under the tongue. There's a clue that may give you and your baby some relief and some peace and quiet. As those baby teeth begin to come in, you have to make sure that they don't fall asleep with the bottle. And if they have to fall asleep with the bottle, make sure it contains water. I know you're going to tell me that when they want milk, nothing else will do. Here's the trick. Over a period of time, start to dilute that milk with water. Eventually, the baby will develop the taste for water. And putting a baby to sleep with water is fine. But a baby going to sleep with milk or sweet juices can end up with cavities in the mouth before the teeth even properly come into the mouth. We call that baby bottle caries. One more thing, make sure that you keep your baby's mouth clean. Use a wet washcloth to swab the baby's mouth regularly. When teeth begin to come in, use a very soft toothbrush to clean those little knobs. Do you know that sometimes babies are born with teeth? Yes, they call them natal teeth. Or up to about a month after they're born, you can see teeth coming into the mouth. Those are called neonatal teeth. They're not necessarily there forever. It would be a good idea for you to speak with your pediatric dentist to know what to do. All right, so listen, baby business. We can take care of colic with the tongue tie being cut. We can take care of milk bottle caries by not allowing the teeth to be drenched in sweet milk or juice. When you have milk bottle caries, all the teeth in the mouth are decayed at the same time. We can make sure that we use that cloth to clean the mouth regularly. And if you see teeth before time, no stress. A baby's oral health is very important, and paying attention to that can make all the difference for you and your baby. Listen, catch me next time. Facebook, YouTube, and our LFD website. See you next time on HD's Jazz. Use a clean washcloth to swab that mouth clean. Yes, clean, 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 clean.
Mr. Clean.
Oh, this thing's starting.